silent of merchants in the days of old, who is remembered for the things he sold. No silly trinket, silver, bronze, or gold. So I'm told, so I'm told. He made a most delicious pumpkin pie, which he presented to the passersby. Before the sun set, he'd be all but dry. Folks would buy the whole supply. He lived alone, and every night he sat upon a throne of pumpkin pie. I do not know his name. His name he never wanted all the fame that came with pumpkin pie. The pumpkin pies became the next big thing. Soon he was called upon to feed the king, and they sing, feed the king. The pie of pumpkin filled the king with glee. He offered a castle for the recipe, but the merchant wouldn't even give it up for free. No, not he, no, not he. He lived alone, every night he sat upon a throne of pumpkin pie. I do not know his name. His name he never wanted all the fame that came with pumpkin pie. The king was angry and he came unwound. He called his men and soon the merchant found himself in a torture chamber underground. Tied and bound, you sighed and frowned. And so they tortured him for night and day. They made him scream so much his hair turned gray. But as for the recipe he would not say, they could not flay his pride away. He lived alone, sat upon a throne of pumpkin pie. I do not know his name. His name he never wanted all the pain that came with pumpkin pie.